Today I'm going to teach you how to make the Brazilian dessert brigadeiros. For ingredients, you will need some sprinkles, salted butter, sweetened condensed milk, cocoa powder, and a pinch of salt. For materials, you will need a spatula, some baking cups, a whisk, and a saucepan. Okay, so next step is you're gonna add all of your ingredients into the saucepan, your sweetened condensed milk, a pinch of salt, 8 tablespoons of cocoa powder, Okay, next you will add 4 tablespoons of butter. And stir constantly with the whisk until sauce thickens. And to check that it's completely thickened, you take a spatula or a spoon, run it through it, and then it should be more thick than a regular liquid. After about 5 minutes of whisking it constantly, you should be able to tell whenever your brigadeiro sauce is ready by running a spoon or a spatula through the brigadeiros, and it should be thicker than a regular liquid. Next, when you know that your chocolate sauce is ready, you will smooth it out on a plate and let it cool to room temperature. Okay, next you are going to wash your hands, take a stick of butter, rub it all over your hands, and this makes it so the brigadeiro sauce is less sticky. You're going to take about this much and just roll it. And then you're going to drop it in your sprinkles of choice. And then repeat. Just keep doing it over and over and over again. Now you have your finished brigadeiro balls. They're easy to serve and good to eat.